guys, PhotoDom here, back in another video. And in this video, we're going to the Bullets vs Breakers game at Nisan Arena. Now, this is my first basketball game I'm going to, so I was pretty excited to go to it. And I may have met a few Broncos players there. So make sure you stick around to the end of the video to see that. And if you guys go on to enjoy this video, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss the video. Well, I've got nothing else to blubber on about. I'll see you right before we head to the game.
So as I film this video right now, I'm actually editing a video right now. Come on, Dominic, what is with that hair? So I've been editing the biggest inflatable water slide in the world vlog for the last week, and I'm still on it right now. So obviously, by the time this vlog's up, that will be up. So go watch it. Like, subscribe, and comment. So I'm gonna get ready now. Here's a montage from here to the stadium. Alright, so the game starts in an hour and 50 minutes, and we are 20 minutes away from the stadium. Been my playground since I was a kid, I knew I always said to make sound. Yeah, 2K19. Alright, so we are here, sorta. We've got about a 5-minute walk to the stadium. Swear to God, I'm taking over 19. This looks like a pretty cool stadium. Alright, so they're not letting me bring my camera in, so we're gonna try and get permission to do that. But we're allowed to record on our phones for some reason, but not a camera. Weird. So what ended up happening, we went to management to see if we could bring a camera in, they just said yes. So I don't know what the security guy was on about. Anyway, back on with the video. Alright, so we're in, hopefully they don't take my camera off me. Move back a bit there, Dominic. You don't have to be that close to the camera. Alright, 1.5 minutes left. Down by 4. Here.
so we lost, but don't go yet. This is where the vlog starts to get good. So as you might have seen at the start of the video, this is me next to some of the Broncos players. So how I found out that they were at the game, when we got to our seats, we looked up at the big screen and the Brisbane Broncos captain was getting a haircut at the barber that's at the stadium. And I was like, that's cool. And then I started wondering if any of the other Broncos players were there. And then I went to some of their pages on Instagram and there they were. Jordan Kahu, Alex Glenn, Corey Oates, Matt Lodge. They were all there.
Well, they weren't. I don't know why I said that. I made it sound like the whole team was there.
So then I was looking around the stadium to see where they were. But then at half time, we're just about to go out and get something to eat. And as I was walking out, there they are. They're walking up the stairs. So I was like, okay, I need to see where they go when they come back from half time. And then I saw them coming back down to their seats and they were down the bottom. So I was like, I've got to get my photo after the game. But here was the problem. You need a special pass to get down where they were sitting. But then at the end of the game, the announcer said, everybody can go into the court to meet the players. And I was like, this is perfect. But the only difference is I'm not meeting the Brisbane Bullets players. I'm meeting the Brisbane Broncos. Not meeting the people we came to see. So here's how that went.
Oh, he kicks ahead, and now Corey Oates will come. Oh, Oates with the one-handed pickup. How about that? Stop it.
Vlog. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to smack that like button and subscribe. Make sure you turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. And I'll see you next time, bye guys. Hola.